A linear array transducer with a nerve exam type is used to perform a median and ulnar regional nerve block. The target depth is approximately 1 to 2 centimeters in an 80 kilogram adult. The patient is placed supine with the arm externally rotated at the side. The transducer is placed in a transverse plane at the wrist crease, with the orientation marker directed towards the patient's right side. The hypoechoic pulsatile ulnar artery is identified. It may be helpful to use color Doppler if the artery is small. The ulnar nerve is an oval or triangular, bright hyperechoic structure that lies immediately medial to the artery. Trace the nerve up the forearm following the course of the artery. The ulnar nerve will start to separate from the artery approximately 2/3 of the way up the forearm. The separation allows safe placement of local anesthetic around the nerve. Follow the facial plane medially to the superficial and deep flexor muscles to identify the bright hyperechoic median nerve. The median nerve appears as an oval or triangular bright hyperechoic structure between the muscles. The needle can be advanced using an in-plane or out-of-plane technique. For an in-plane approach, the needle is positioned 1 to 2 centimeters lateral to the transducer and advanced under the transducer. The initial path for the needle is toward the ulnar nerve to allow the needle tip to lie immediately beside the ulnar nerve. Inject 3 to 5 cc's of local anesthetic around the ulnar nerve to perform the block. The needle is then redirected laterally to the median nerve. Injection of 3 to 5 cc's of local anesthetic around the median nerve will complete the median nerve block.